over 100 years ago, the inspirational poet Subramanya Bharati gave voice to our freedom movement and its expansive goals in the following lines in Tamil. I quote, Mandaram karpom, vinay tandaram karpom, vanay alappom, kadal meene alappom, chandir mandalattu iyal kandu telivom, sandhi teru pirukkum satiram karpom. This can be interpreted as, I quote, we will learn both scripture and science. We will explore both heavens and oceans. We will unravel the mysteries of the moon, and we will sweep our streets clean too, unquote. Fellow citizens, may those ideals and may that urge to learn and to listen and to become better, may that curiosity and may that fraternalism always be with us. May it always bless us and always bless India. With that, I once more wish you and your families all the very best on the eve of Independence Day. Thank you. Jai Hind.